Hi everyone, I'm back with another simple recipe with anda bhurji or egg bhurji with toasted bread. You can also have it with pav. For that we need to slice 4 to 5 onions and saute it well with little oil in a pan, and then add crushed 4 or 5 garlic cloves, 1 tablespoon of ginger paste, and saute till it becomes brown. And then add 2 chopped green chilies and 1 large sized tomato chopped, and stir till it becomes mushy. Once it becomes mushy, add salt as per taste, a pinch of turmeric powder, one tablespoon of Kashmiri mirch powder, and little bit of garam masala, and mix well till the raw smell of the masala goes. And once you have stirred well, break 2 eggs or 3 eggs and mix well till the mixture becomes dry. Once the mixture becomes dry, switch off the gas and serve it with toasted bread or pav. So your delicious, super yummy anda bhurji with toasted bread or egg bhurji with toasted bread is ready to be served. If you've liked the video, please subscribe, like, comment and share, and follow me on Insta and FB too. For detailed recipe, please check the description box. Thank you.